7 surprising facts about ants that will blow your mind. Tiny, quiet, and often overlooked, ants are everywhere. But don't let their size fool you. These tiny insects live in complex societies, build underground empires, and even start wars. Today, we're covering 7 surprising facts that will change the way you think about ants forever. 1. They outnumber us by trillions. Think humans rule the world? Think again. Scientists estimate there are over 20 quadrillion ants on Earth. That's 2.5 million ants for every human. And combined, they weigh more than all of us combined. On every continent except Antarctica, ants dominate the ground beneath our feet in terms of number, weight, and strength. 2. Ants build underground cities. Ant colonies aren't just nests, they're architectural marvels. A single colony can span several meters and contain thousands of interconnected tunnels and chambers. Some species build underground structures so massive they've been compared to human cities. Researchers once poured concrete into a once abandoned colony to study its layout. The result? A massive, multi-story complex built by insects no larger than a grain of rice. 3. Some ants keep slaves. This isn't science fiction, it's real. Some ant species, like Polyergus ant, raid nearby colonies, steal their offspring, and raise them as slaves. These slave ants thrive by serving their captors, doing everything from gathering food to raising their captors' offspring. Nature can be cruel, and ants are no exception. 4. They have incredible strength. An ant can lift up to 50 times its own body weight. That's like a human lifting a car. Their strength comes from their small size. Their muscles are thicker than ours in proportion to their body size. Thanks to their cooperative nature, they can work together to move objects hundreds of times heavier than themselves. Ant teamwork is a real-life superpower. 5. Ants use chemical language. Ants don't speak. They smell. Their entire communication system relies on pheromones, chemical signals they emit and detect with their antennae. A single ant can leave a chemical trail that hundreds of others can follow. They can signal danger, food, death, and even identity. Their languages are invisible but incredibly complex. 6. Some explode to protect the colony. Yes, really. Some ants, like the species Camponotus saundersi found in Southeast Asia, literally blow themselves up when threatened. Their bodies secrete sticky, poisonous substances that trap or kill invaders at the cost of their own lives. These altruistic ants are like tiny, living minds. 7. They farm, raise swarms, and even use tools. Ants were farmers long before humans. Leafcutter ants cultivate fungi in underground gardens by feeding on chewed leaves. Some ants herd aphids like livestock, milking their sugary secretions. Others use pebbles to block rival nest entrances or even throw rocks at enemy colonies. Tool use, agriculture, animal husbandry, in a creature just a few millimeters long. Conclusion: ants may be small, but they are some of the most powerful, organized, and fascinating creatures on Earth. From explosive defenses to slave raids, underground cities to chemical languages, ants prove that intelligence and complexity can come in all sizes. So the next time you see a swarm of ants marching across your kitchen floor, know that you're witnessing a slice of nature's quiet brilliance. And if you've enjoyed exploring the wild world beneath our feet, don't forget to subscribe for more surprising stories that will change your perspective on nature.